Police have released the name of the suspect accused of stabbing a Massachusetts state trooper. Police say 18-year-old Nahia Lee of Manchester is being held on $1 million bail. He is facing charges of armed assault with intent to murder. Police say Lee stabbed the trooper repeatedly after a multi-state pursuit came to an end in New Salem, Massachusetts. The name of the trooper has not been released.